So Bharat, congratulations, Mission Chapter 1, your Kollywood debut is a huge, huge success. You're here at the Thanksgiving meet. Eppadi irukku feeling?
Romba santoshama irukku. And this is my debut in Tamil industry. And for my debut, I'm getting really very good response. And film is doing really great. And we are receiving so much of response from all the audience who have watched the film.
You went on an intercity tour recently? Where are cities ko poningla
le Chennai matu? I didn't get that opportunity to meet the people.
Okay.
But in my hometown, I visited the theaters in Bangalore.
Okay.
The shows were, the occupancy was really good. People were really enjoying the film. They just came to me personally. They spoke well about the film.
And so what are your plans now once you go back home? Like you're going to be with your family. How are you going to, this is going to take time to sink in, right, for you? The success?
Yeah, definitely. I'm very happy to receive such.
How are you going to celebrate?
I'm a family person, so I'm going to celebrate with my friends and family.
Okay.
And after that, I want to get on to my next project soon.
So what is your next project?
Discussions are going on. I will update about it.
And hope to see you more in Kollywood now.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Hi, this is Bharat Bopanna here. Please like, share and subscribe. CinemaSpeak.